southwest of Kewaunee.
There is lightning over there.
That's fine, it'll travel across all the clouds that are attached to it.